like the.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Thank you so much.
Hey, this one again.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Cougars have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right? Poisoned the whole colony, only all them dead rats started rotting. It stank to high hell and we had a zillion bugs. We ended up trucking 2 tons of rancid rat corpses to the incinerator.
Yeah, but that was rats? I mean, this is a whole different thing.
No, it ain't different, it's the same. They don't have places to put the dead no more, and there's more of them. Thousands of them in their houses, in the streets. If someone doesn't do something, it'll be just like the rats. We're going tonight. Bring fuel.
It's the cleanest.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol.
Engage from distance if you can.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
They should be
We've
doing
got
well.
Incoming! You better move it! Had it with them!
Fuck. Get it hard! Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Thanks for your help there.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
I'm glad you showed up.
Connect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other. But still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that.
Ain't no fucking
way. Go for it, man.
our deepest desires can be met in such a simple exchange. Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent?
Take this city.
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected. Secured. GTF notified for pickup. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every firefight.
It's a psychopath!
It's an honor to fight with you.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Hey, where'd you go? We were all set to raid.
My mom's gone insane. She had me check for rashes again. I'll be online as soon as I've had lunch. She's insisting we all eat together and pray and shit.
Sucks to be you. Since the curfew, I've leveled up my alt to 24. My mom doesn't even let me leave my room. It's awesome.
I'll be online soon, I swear.
School ain't gonna be closed forever, man. You're missing it.
You're not gonna see tomorrow.
Finish that bastard off.
That's what it shouldn't be.
That's
it! Take a nice deep breath.
Versus one,
Tom, what are we looking at?
Since the smallpox announcement, NASDAQ's down 300 and dropping like a rock. Smart money's expecting the NYSE to bottom out. Look, either way, we sell short.
Jesus, you think it's the end of the world? A few people die and everyone with a cough thinks they've got the plague.
That's what I'm counting on.
Thank you. Sayonara, bitch!
Get off my turf!
You don't got a chance.
Get it off you!
Let me finish this.
Can't keep hiding if we blast them!
Going in for the kill!
Get back! Yeah! You ain't the first pig I killed! You turned back!
Crap.
Gotta be something better than this.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this.
With us.
Something ain't right. The billboards, they keep going out.
Travel insurance policy with you on November 20th for my stay in New York. Now, I'm sure you've seen the news. All the flights out of New York are canceled and I'm stuck here, but now my hotel is telling me you've stopped paying for my stay.
Yes, ma'am. Unfortunately, our travel disruption policy does not cover flight restrictions due to public health concerns. We are not liable for any expenses incurred.
Oh, hell no. You are not pulling that shit on me. Get your manager on the line. I'll hold.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
When I was in Rikers, one of the girls got a hold of this pen. Stuck it right in the back of my head. So I took that pen and gave it right back to her. And wouldn't you know, it went straight through her eye, sliced open her cheek, oh, ink all over the insides of her mouth. But that wasn't enough. So I cut the bitch's throat. And after I finished stabbing her, well, that was that.
Your point?
I don't do second chances.
No! No! No!
Something ain't right. The billboards, they keep going out.
I got what you need.
Like a rebel,
I've seen better.
Don't be dead yet. I've been working on a couple of green poison bits for the open mic night. I want to run them by you. So I say, I was brought up Catholic. I'm really bad at it, but you don't change teams in the middle of a game, you know? But now it's like things are starting to get a little scary, right? And I'm thinking maybe I ought to give this God guy a chance. Not committing to anything, just, you know, like when your mom pesters you for the 12th time about setting you up with a hot dermatologist who just moved into her building. I mean, how bad could it be, right? I don't know. Is that funny? Call me when you get this. Don't be dead yet.
Now entering a safe area.
Looking for anything?
Agent, you've done what we asked. And when you look at the quality of a person, you need to evaluate their actions, not their words. Thusly, I can honestly say that your actions have had consequences. Not for me to judge what kind. But thanks,
anyway. Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look. I've got the best selection in New York. Too bad nothing caught your eye.
Some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppets say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works. Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped. And then what? They start rounding people up? Putting them in the camps? Executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. Who these people are, what they're up to, it's all so top secret. Even the president probably doesn't know the details. Plausible deniability, folks. Plausible fucking deniability. Home of the free? My ass.
Right. The billboards. They keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bust the power.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Doing good work. We can't let up now.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Now that's what I'm talking about. Communications. Now we can have proper contact with our field agents. Good one.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
It's bad.
Exercise routines have been indefinitely suspended as a matter of public safety.
Hey, you need a little something?
This is an emergency services notification.
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid in Times Square. I'll let Rhodes fill you in on the details. He'll be your point of contact for this one.
Thanks. Here's the deal. The step-down power transformer is on the fritz, and it's causing brownouts as a result. Normally, not a big deal, but Normal left this island a while ago. Let this go long enough, and we get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad.
Well, that was a waste of time.
Lost your mind?
Blast him out of there!
Oh, look who's here!
One ass kicking coming right out of here. This is gonna be fun!
Son of a gun walked right in here!
Hey, this is our house!
I see him! Jesus, what are you doing?
God bless you!
Thank you.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this. Flip the switch. I swear, that'll do it. All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Rikers' attention, you're gonna have a nice, fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
I'd rather die than be back in prison.
Yeah, I came to this city to party.
Don't care if it's cold. At least I'm out of there.
Pull out!
Additional hostiles detected.
outnumbered! Grenade!
Additional hostiles detected.
Send that motherfucker to hell!
All right, I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate, that's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs.
I don't know what to
but
say.
But those never got logged, which means they never happened. Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location. So if you're available...
what you did for me. Thank you. Are you kidding me? It was amazing.
What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square's gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing, it's not like you can file for workman's comp.
I'm not after a fight.
Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Detected. Additional hostiles detected.
back in business. And the grid looks stable, and the lights are on. Once no one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's going to mean something to a lot of people. Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage. Shows what happened to at least some of our colleagues in the first wave. Makes me more determined than ever.
Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
谢谢你无私的分享。 keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can for you.
Look, we both got shit.
Damn, this is a good one. Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that, bad.
The perimeter. Violators will be punished and may be expelled from the secure area. An emergency services notification. An official missing persons list has been compiled and will be posted near the clinic entrance. If you have information on the current whereabouts of anyone on this list, you are required to report this information to the JTF immediately. Notification. All civilians are reminded that pets are not allowed in the secure area. Any animals found there will be destroyed. is an emergency services notification. One cup of coffee is now available with each morning food ration. Only one cup is permitted per individual.
Thank you. Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! No! Don't do this! I'm not sick! I'm not... Ah! God! Ah!
Got a lot of work ahead of us. They're scattering like rats. We'll get them all. Don't you worry.
Constant listener coming at you once again with Would You Know It?